Hey you guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be cleaning and decluttering my daughter's room. As you can see, it's such a mess. I try not to get in here and do it myself too often because I want my daughter to get used to picking up her toys or her clothes in here, but we've had such a busy week, so I did want to get in here and kind of declutter her room and get rid of her clothes that don't fit anymore or toys and just some junk that's in her closet. And she really does do a good job of making sure her room's picked up. Her two younger brothers just love to come in Sissy's room and make a mess of everything, so that's when I come in. And I really hope you guys enjoy this video and get some motivation if that's what you're needing. Alright, we are all finished. I just love, love, love her room. I think it's so cute. I was able to get rid of a lot of clothes that no longer fit her and go through her junk drawers and her bed. Also, get started on her closet because there's so much stuff in there and I probably need to do another round also. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up if you did and subscribe if you haven't already. Also, let me know in the comments what other kind of videos you'd like to see from me in the future, and I'll see you next time.